This time, it's not a new ride here at Cedar Point. Instead, city crews in the parking lot, working, digging, and repairing. A nasty water main break and unexpected.
We finally just figured out that it's about an 8-foot crack in the bottom of the pipe, and the water is just pouring in still, so they're having trouble keeping the trench dry at this point.
Sandusky's city engineer says the crack was in the 16-inch cast iron line, making a real mess early Saturday morning, and there was no choice but to close the park. The line supplies the park's water.
It's a safety problem when you don't have water, obviously, in the restrooms and eating facilities, restaurants, things like that. So we just need to get the water supply back to them.
Until then, though, all of these people were headed to an empty Cedar Point.
We found out literally when we were on the street.
People finding out from each other what was going on during the drive-in.
This guy, he rolled down his window and he was like, "Do you know what's going on?" And we're like, "No." He said the water line broke.
It's a problem that Cedar Point leaders could not help. That's why everyone trying to get in on Saturday is expected to get a full refund. Still, it was a sour situation for some disappointed visitors.
To say I can get my money back, that doesn't give me my gas, my time. I would have to call off of work again and everything else. So it's just unfortunate.
In Sandusky, Allison Brown, Fox 8 News.